As kids head back to school, they are likely to be full of questions. One of them might be, why do...